Early on Sunday, the 21st of August, 2016, this woman, Mrs. Akum Beki, walked slowly but in a painful condition into Kingship International Ministries premises, believing in Jesus Christ for the restoration of her health. On Thursday, the 28th of April, 2016, Mrs. Akum Beki felt unconscious and was hospitalized. According to medical analysis, her spinal column, the skeletal axis protecting her spinal cord, was affected, causing her great pain along her vertebral canal from her head down to her waist. This has equally affected her right leg, preventing her from walking. See how she supports her body with these crutches as recommended by the doctor. Let's listen to her.
My name is Madam Akum Beki. I'm coming from Yaoundé.
Madam Akum Beki from Yaoundé. Yes. You're welcome to the house of God in Jesus' name.
Amen.
So what brings you to the house of God? We are seeing you on crutches. For how long have you been using these crutches?
I've been using them for almost 3 months.
Almost 3 months today.
Yes.
Who is the young man standing next to you?
My son.
This is your son. Standing next to you.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Yes. All right, so what is the problem that affected in your life before you started using crutches?
I went under trauma. So I just fell. I discovered myself in the hospital. I cannot really explain.
This was around which period?
28th April.
So this is how this problem started in your life. And how far have you gone around looking for solution before you decided to come to the house of God?
I've spent almost 800 and something in the hospital. No solution.
She has been to several hospitals in search of solutions, but to no avail. Series of scans, echography, and x-rays were performed on her by experienced doctors with the cost of about 800,000 francs CFA, but still no solution for her sickness.
Right, so we can see that you have gone everywhere looking for a solution to this problem, and you have believed now that only Jesus Christ can put an end to it. That's why you have decided to come to Kingship International Ministries. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We thank God, Mama, you have come to the house of God. Jesus Christ will see you through. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And we know that He will heal you and set you free of charge.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So now, which part of your body do you feel pains as you are with a crutch? Which part of your body do you feel pain?
From my back to my head. From my back to my waist and this right leg. I cannot do anything on my own.
Okay, this is your right leg we just saw. You cannot do anything on your own. There is severe pain along the right leg.
From the head to the back.
From your head right down to your back, right down
to
your leg.
The right leg.
What are your expectations today?
I know that this is my last bus stop.
In Jesus' name.
Mrs. Akum Beki shares tears as she explains her painful condition. But though in these disabilities and pain, her hope and faith in Jesus Christ as the master healer who heals every kind of sickness and diseases is still active. For the word of God says in Matthew chapter 17, verse 20, I tell you the truth, if you have faith as small as a mustard seed, you could say to this mountain, move from here to there, and it will move. Nothing will be impossible for you. People of God, Mrs. Akum Beki has come to Kingship, and she has the faith that Jesus Christ is capable of taking away this mountain of sickness out from her life. Let's watch how God, in His mighty power, uses His anointed servant, Prophet Frank, to demonstrate to us that He is the healer and the deliverer.
Thank you. is your love?
Because of my love, I have sharp back pain and waist on my legs.
You have sharp back pain, your waist and your legs. For how long now?
3 months.
So how is it disturbing you?
I cannot do anything on my own. I cannot go to my job site. I cannot struggle to bed myself. I must have help from children.
And it still disturbs you to do what?
You do anything of my own.
Why are you in this process?
I cannot work as other people.
You work with this process?
Yes.
Oh. Show us how you work with the process. Show us how you work with the process.
Why you guys come to my room, my lunch, and go in there and back? They went down, everybody has great service, and go in there. Hello. Observe the machine, I say the key, it's on the bed, and the progress is the
blessing. Oh, is that how you work me?
Yes, my lord.
Bring her to you. Please, join together, let us pray for her. Amen.
Join us on the way.
Please, come
here.
It is not time to cry. God will deliver you.
C'est pas le temps de pleurer. Dieu va te délivrer.
Father, thank you, Lord.
Merci, Seigneur.
In Jesus' name, we pray.
Okay.
Now, I see you crying. Why are you crying? Because
if you said you have seen somebody who had a dream, they said you never forget. Yes, it is true. Last night, I dreamed masquerades were behind me. One man with a tentacle. We were 6 of us. So they succeeded in killing 5 people. I ran and the man said, go. You are basing it already with us and your finances. So you go now and meet your change. Man of God, this morning they have called me that where I was running like that, it was my grandfather's compound. The successor's wife is lying dead now. She died by 6 o'clock this morning.
Where did you pass the night?
Where I
passed
the night
is yes.
In my house in
Dorpassi. In Dorpassi.
Yes,
and you had
that
dream there.
Yes, my Lord.
Clap for Jesus Christ.
Thank you, Jesus.
She came here yesterday and received prophetic words that as you are, your freedom has come. Do you believe that Jesus will bring you work today without this process?
I believe that this is my last pastor.
Thank you, Jesus.
I have my name to this.
Jesus, call your name.
My name is Madame Becky.
Madame?
Becky.
Madame Becky.
Yes.
Jesus set you free, Madame Becky.
Jesus has done it for you.
What are you? What?
You receive. Thank you.
everything was from the man of God. And she starts dropping to go to the glory. What a wonderful master! Hallelujah! For 3 months, this woman had been using churches. But today is the day of the Lord. God has healed this woman. Oh my God! After the prayers from the man of God, hey, watch how Jesus has restored the health of the woman.
With many, many blessings.
Hallelujah!
With many, many blessings. It's a variety of blessings.